In software development, scalability is key. In order to deliver a compelling software product while adapting to technological changes, a microservice or three-tier architecture provides a number of benefits. This architecture allows for more extensibility, shortens time to market, reduces integration costs, and can maximize user adoption. Let's take a closer look. The microservice architecture, or microservices, is a deployment approach in which a single application is composed of independently deployable smaller services. In other words, making changes to one service does not affect any of the others. Similarly, a three-tier architecture is a type of software architecture in which the functional process logic, data access, computer data storage, and user interface are developed and maintained as independent modules on separate platforms. A tier, in this case, can also be referred to as a layer. The three tiers, or layers, involved include a presentation layer that sends content to browsers in the form of HTML, JS, or CSS. This might leverage frameworks like React, Angular, Ember, PHP, and others. An application layer that uses an application server and processes the business logic for the application. This might be written in C#, Java, C++, Python, Ruby, etc. A data layer, which is a database management system that provides access to application data. This can be Microsoft SQL, MySQL, Postgres SQL, etc. Let's look at an example. Suppose you are looking at movie times in your area using a web application. First, the presentation layer displays a web page with fields for you to enter some necessary information, like your zip code and the date you'd like to see the movie. This info is passed on to the application layer, which formats a query. That query is then passed on to a database layer, which runs the query and returns the results formatted into a web page back to the application layer. In this case, a list of available movies in your area. The page is then sent back to the browser where the presentation layer displays on your device. For applications, there are several benefits to having a microservice or three-tier architecture. First, since the application is separated into tiers or services, you can easily update the stack of one tier without affecting other areas of the application. It allows for different development teams to each work on their own areas of expertise. Modern developers tend to have a deep focus in one area, like front-end development rather than the full stack. The application can easily be scaled up and out. For instance, a separate back-end tier allows for a variety of databases to be deployed instead of being limited to one particular technology. You can also scale up by adding multiple web servers. It provides more reliability and more independence of the underlying servers or services. And lastly, it provides ease of maintenance of the code base, managing presentation code and business logic separately, so that a change to business logic, for example, does not impact the presentation layer. With this architecture, you can leverage new technologies as they become available, ensuring that your product is ready for whatever comes next. Izenda's embedded business intelligence platform was built with a three-tier architecture for these very reasons. Not only does it allow us to continuously improve our BI platform, but it also provides our customers with the adaptable and scalable solution they need. For more information on how BI can enhance the value of your application, visit izenda.com and schedule your free demo today.